Okay, so... upgrade my armor a little more. I think I should have finished that quest, too. Town seems really slow.
A fine day to you. Back to work.
Glad you're here. I appreciate this, really. Keep those blades sharp.
I guess I have to be specifically on a patrol instead of targeting something to do this quest. It looked like I had another thing to open. Oh well. There we go, another person. Woo! Pardon me. I'm wondering if there's bigger prey or is this all there is so far? I don't know how much is in the beta. Little intro video said it's, you know, a work in progress. But so far, I don't hate it. I didn't particularly like the hammer, but I'm sure it's someone's style, not mine. But I didn't like how it's too unwieldy. And the range is too short on the ranged. I feel like if you're expending ammo, you should hit a little further. I mean, it doesn't hit further than this guy does with no ammo cost. I don't really like that reload mechanic. Prefer the grab it and jump at it and jump away mechanic of this guy. Or the power up of the sword. Holy wait screens. I guess this other guy wants more people. I don't give a shit either way. I'll play alone. I'd kind of like to see a full party just because, but so far three's the max I've seen, but probably not too many people. It's like almost 7 in the morning. I'm playing this probably at the most off of off hours. And then, of course, the limited amount of people, which I didn't do some kind of contest or something for these two extra codes I got. I'll figure that out. Maybe do one on Twitch and one on YouTube. I'll get a little shameless self-promotion in the mix. But if I knew it was gonna take that long, I would've went and got some water. I'll do that after this round. Alright. I'm great in my unique armor that no one else has. Of a gap. This other guy's probably wondering where the fuck I am. I'm wondering the same. Not display on the map. Map doesn't display much of anything. Reminds me of Skyrim. Except without all the shitload of quest markers. Fuck is this idiot? That guy. Hey. Hmm. He just been running around lost too then? Saw him, I figured the boss was nearby. Super Beaver. How do you look at me? Looks different than last time. Might be just the lighting. I definitely like the feel of this more. I think that's gonna be my weapon of choice. I'm gonna do one more round with the sword though, because I didn't dislike that, but it was also my first impression, so. Shit. more time with the sword. Open my fusion core things. Get the items. I kinda sorta have an idea what some of them do. But before that time, because I like mind train and sickle. Maybe I shouldn't take a break because I got the guy in my party. Thinking I need to grab water.